Greetings. Welcome back to AR4X, the Unity. And we are love crushing the haters, for they do not know the power of love. We must show them the power of love. Well, mostly in the form of thermonuclear weapons. But, you know, you can't have anything. So picking up right where we left off, mid-engagement, I'm hoping to finish this battle, or clean up the system this episode, but we'll see how that goes. And I'm going to take the show events off so we can see better. We've destroyed one ship, and we are still engaging the other four. We do have reserve missiles, and we do know there is return fire on its way back to us. Still very, very baffled as why these the ships. We know these ones in the back are missile ships. It might be some kind of a laser ship, which would be good for us because we're hitting them from outside their range. And we know that two salvos can destroy a ship. So. Music in the background is just the Mechwarrior 2 Mercenaries soundtrack. Which I do have to admit was one hell of a game. So. Okay, so about to close in on and smash. Here we go. Second turns. 36 missiles coming in. Another 36 in coming in behind them. We absolutely should have this. Six hits. They did get one kind of a point defense system off. So, okay. They did shoot down one of our missiles, so we know this unit does carry some kind of point defense. Okay, let's go and mark that now. Don't have a lot of space for that to make notes. No PD. Ship has slowed though. That's good. That's a good sign. That's a kill. useful? Not really.
Four destroyed by point blank defense. Okay. Okay. Those are closing as well, so switch over to here. Smashed. Looks like I only sent one salvo at it. So. Slowed the 3K so we can chase it down. 30 seconds. We'll have to take out that cripple. We should be seeing the return fire anytime now. Thirty-six hits. Ship is slow, we can't tell by how much.
Okay. Slow the 4. Okay. And boom. Okay, so one ship left, one cripple. Much. Should have went for a 5 there. The 35 hits. Not slowed. Okay. Oh, hang on. What's this? What is this? We got missiles coming in. Size 4. 7 salvos. Why are you not engaging? I caught that. Okay, let's check over the vectors here. AMS has... Oh, I see what the words. Max point defense range has not been set correctly. Because it was set like that for the rogue guns. That could hurt us really badly. Little details like that. That's because the way we set up the railguns, it set that number in there to point defense, the maximum range of the railguns. Okay. 5 seconds, we should get a huge salvo of AMMs off. Still gonna get hit here.
Maybe not. Okay, so yeah, that's we're not gonna be able to handle this. Okay, I'm going to take the beams. I'm gonna set that to there. I'm just gonna launch one salvo at the crippled ship. Hang on to the ammunition for the. We aren't really any kind of threat here. Just embarrassing that little glitch, not having to point defenses configured properly. Kind of it's something the experienced player should know to look for. Five times size 4. Another 15 coming in. What we got? We aren't even using all our launchers at this point. It's kind of taking things out. Okay, something just happened there. There.
confused. We're gonna clear that out. Contacts. And just follow as close as we can. That one salvo we launch should handle the situation. More contacts. Are behaving very strangely. As far as we know, they don't have a terminal. Are they just sitting at the last launch point? Okay, I see what happened. They must have some kind of a terminal seeker, like a thermal heat seeker. So what they're doing is they're just going to that point because they've lost contact with us. Oh, yeah, makes perfect sense. We should do something. Okay. Instead of going to go to waypoint 2 then. Probably should not have done a 30 there. Yeah, they're all just kind of sitting in that one at the last known location. So we're not going to go straight towards them. We are. That would have been stupid. So we're going to walk to the side, then close in. So we're completely out of the threat zone at this point. Might even want to cease fire to save our. And whatever, the crew needs training. They must have some kind of passive sensor on that. We've knocked out older shipboard guidance systems. As long as we come in off in an off bearing, we should be able to avoid their turn fire. trying to figure out where that ship was headed, but doesn't look like it's anywhere special. No planets in that line, anyway. Okay. Boom. Goodbye. Okay. I believe we have cleared a system. We won't know until we do. Until we check. Absolution credited with the kill. Ammunition is pretty depleted at this point, so I think we want to engage in anything we run into here, but if we have the speed advantage, we need to know what's in the system. You know, 1 hour turns. Good. See if we'll get close in, see if there's any kind of a ground base. They have to have at least one in the system. Probably on Halifax 4. I think that's where these missiles ships were headed to reload. Just want to see if they have any kind of a... No. This is definitely a precursor setup. So. You are able to match your engine technology, but they do have better sensors in overall because you are so focusing on power and propulsion, which I still think is the correct way to correct move. Okay, ships in Halifax 4, which is going to be... Anything else in the system, that's where it's going to be. Ships to PDCs. gas giant there. Field check. You're at 90%. Go ahead and do that. Take a turn. Looks like we've swept the system. So.
Halifax is now ours.
Or at least it will be once we get the bridge set up. And there has to be a ground base somewhere in the systems. So that is going to be an issue. Construction cycle. Another violet sky. 6-inch laser. We might do, might not. Six, 15 centimeter laser that can fire every turn is actually good at good area defense. And it's also, very useful if you get caught at short range. You get nice large dual purpose weapon. You kind of need to dedicate a cruiser size. Do like an escort cruiser in that. Six inch turrets and AMMs. Okay, well, as far as we can tell, the system is clear. Active off. And okay. That's that. Back to Saul. By the haters. I'm gonna add about a couple hundred. Place the missiles we shot off. Like absolutely successful mission. We swept them completely. We didn't take a single hit in return. Force was much weaker than I was expecting, but you can't, you know. Got some pretty good information there. Probably gonna get scrapped, honestly. Head back to Saul. But yeah, we've crushed the haters. Production, okay. to a wild sky B. And we're probably gonna halt. After this, I'm probably gonna halt the ship construction for a while. So. We do need a salvage ship, though. That would be a very useful thing. That's something to think about there. Anyway, I'm going to call it an episode here. I am planning to record tomorrow. I don't know how quickly these are going to get uploaded. But today, groovy space people. And be one with the blizzard.